Babe, you ready to go? Oh. Babe? Hello? Babe, what's wrong? What's wrong? Cramps are the worst. Come here. It's okay. Well, I mean, it's not okay, but it's gonna be okay. Baby, why didn't you tell me? You could have just called me and you'd be over earlier. Why'd you tell me? You didn't think it was gonna be that bad? Well, babe, you know it always gets bad. So that's why you gotta call me when it's not so bad. So when it gets bad, I'm here. So I guess the movie's canceled, huh? No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You're more important. Yeah. Oh, I love you. And my period just ended like a week ago, so I'm ahead of you. I'm just fine. Yeah, I know my cramps get pretty bad too. I mean, you're always there for me, so I want to be there for you too, right? Next time, you gotta tell me, because how am I supposed to be there for you if you don't even let me be there for you?
See, I know it's not the best time to say this, because you're in pain and like your face is all scrunched up, but like you're really pretty. You are. You're such a pretty girl. I love you. So glad you're mine. So just let me hold you, okay? Yeah, don't worry about it, it's all good. You want me to massage your feet or something? Here. Oh, you can still lay down, just bring your foot up and prop your leg on my thigh. Okay. Grab this foot. Feel nice? Don't mean to do something to get your mind off of it. Why do you smirk like that? No. I mean, if you want me to, I will. I can always, you know, do some... do some massaging elsewhere. Well, you know, that does relieve period pain, I've heard. Yeah, it does. It does. I'm telling you, it does. But if you don't feel comfortable doing it, I don't wanna. Yeah, because that will just make things worse. Yeah. I'll stick to the feet. When I was saying doing something to get your mind off of it, I meant like singing you a song or like, oh, fucking explaining the whole story of Evangelion I think that just put you to sleep. Yeah. I could explain basically any anime you wanted. Yeah? Well, not any anime. There's a few I haven't watched. Maybe I can sing you a song. You know, there's one that's stuck in my head. The one that I showed you the music video for, where she's like, she's a dolphin, and then this guy takes her out. How does it start? I don't know the whole song, so I'll be mumbling some parts. Listen, let me hold you and listen. Okay. And don't diss my singing. I swear to God, this is just to get your mind off of it. How so? Cancel the hot hipsteries. For you, 'cause you preach of freedom, but you're a fucking great excuse. Plus, I'd rather get naked and swim in your blood pool and dry your dolphin bodies off and question your tattoos. 'Cause she's so pretty. When she goes down on me, gold skin, eager baby, blue skin, blue shirt out the laundry. She tells me she's gentle and she wants to be, so I think she wants to be gentle with me. I changed the problem. For you, not for some guy. Such a short drive to get to the touch tank to heal deep sea pearl, my soft manta gentle two fingers touch the display. I used to dive deep till I got splash in the face. Deep. She's so pretty when she goes down on me. Cold skin, eager baby, blue shirt out the laundry. She tells me she's gentle and she wants to be, so I think she wants to be gentle with me. That's all you're gonna get. I mean, you are so pretty when you go down on me. Well, you're always pretty. You're beautiful. Stop staring at me. You're supposed to be in pain, remember? Jesus. I know it hurts, it hurts. I know.
Did you take anything for it? Okay. I know it hurts. And squeeze my hand.
Oh, fuck. I mean, maybe not squeeze my hand. Sorry.
You have a strong grip. Jesus.
Okay, here, just like lie a bit closer to me.
Okay. It's okay. Shh. It's okay. Just breathe. You're so strong, babe. You are. I have to deal with this every month.
We both do. It fucking sucks, I know. I know.
You know, when you feel a bit better, we can. And stay in and watch a movie. Yeah. If you just want to nap around for now, it's fine. What do you want to watch?
No, don't tell me to pick, because you know what I'll pick. End of Evangelion again? You don't?
Oh my god.
No, literally, you're never gonna stop. Like, you're never gonna hear me stop talking about it. Like, I will always. Like, it is the fucking best. Yeah. Maybe I should make you watch the rebuilds with me. Maybe we should just watch the whole show together. I think that would be the best.
Did you eat today?
Okay. Yeah, I'll order some food for you.
Yeah. And just tell me what you want later on and I'll get it, okay? Hey, hold on. Did you drink water today? Did you? Look in my eyes. Did you drink water today?
Oh, okay. I see your water on the side table.
Okay, I'll believe you this time. I just know that you always fucking forget to drink water, so...
I don't know, because you always forget. I'm not gonna say it.
Well, I was gonna say that. It's so bad. I was gonna say that you always forget what.
I can't even say it.
You always forget to drink water. Somehow, pretty wet.
That's so bad. That's so bad.
Yeah. I know. I'm just kind of obsessed with you. So. Yeah, my hands are my hands are on your butt. Don't want to move them. Okay. So warm, oh my god. He's so cute and snuggly. Baby. I love you so much. And again, I know I probably shouldn't be saying this, because, like, you're in vain and everything, but I really like it when you hold on to me like this. Yeah. Go to sleep. Okay. How long do you want to sleep for? Okay. Just let me know when you go. So let me know when you want to get the food, okay? Yeah, you can stay at home or you can come for the ride. Figure it out later. Oh shit. Should probably make you some tea. No, later though, I'm not moving. Not with you on top of me like this, I'm not moving anywhere. Mm-hmm.